know what I used to do when my kids had a hard time going to sleep?
What?
Just scream at them and berate them until they're silenced.
Yeah, children have a great sense of irony. Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Erections Idiots. I'm Corbin.
I'm Rick.
And today, we're on Skype again. Yeah, Twitter, Instagram. Go check them all out. Personal YouTube channels. Check them out as well. We're on Skype today because the video we're reacting to is a little long. And we only usually...
Banana have to call you back.
when we normally film, we have... Like 2 hours is usually how long we film, so we're not taking too much time away from families and stuff like that. A 30-minute video would take up most of that time. So, but this one has been highly requested. Son of a Beesh from the comedian... Abish.
That's funny.
Abish Matthews. Yeah. Son of a Beesh by Abish Matthews. Matthew, who we just saw his stand up, What Women Think About During Sex. So that's him. He did a interview thing with Veer Das and Irfan Khan. That sounds like a fantastic conversation. And apparently, our stupid babies, it's actually a 45 minute video. They've trimmed it up for us for the best parts, is about 30 minutes.
Okay.
So thank you. Son of a Beesh is a variety comedy show with a host.
This was
a 45-minute show.
Yeah, 45-minute show.
Uh-huh. Son of a Beesh is a variety comedy show with host Abish Matthew interviewing Veer Das and Irfan Khan. This is a fun, lighthearted interview with Irfan's, as they are a YouTube partner. Your video might be blocked at first. Oh, okay, gotcha. They were just telling me that the video might get blocked, but they'll unblock it for us. So thank you to Abish for letting us react to this. Very kind of you, but I love listening to Veer Das. Irfan Khan is a missed legend, so this will be a fantastic conversation. I expect
as well.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, bring it.
3, 2, 1.
We got two amazing guests lined up for you. Our first guest, he's an accomplished actor, he's a singer, he's a dog lover, a husband, a businessman, and a friend. I think he should be mine at least. Our second guest is definitely not my friend, even though I really want him to be, because he's too cool, he's too talented to be my friend. One of the finest actors India has ever produced. He made a name for himself, not only locally, but also in the abroad. I'm a fan, and if you're a fan, give it up for none other than Mr. Irfan Khan and Mr. Veer Das!
Thank you for coming. Thank you so much for coming.
I love the fact that we got it finally in second take of them walking.
Second take में ज़्यादा excited हैं.
हाँ, वही तो.
Retake देने में मज़ा आता है.
पहले भाड़ी की भी नहीं, इन्होंने हमको पैसा दिया. Oh, what a great sketch. Thank you so much, both of you.
Thank you.
What happened, Veer? Why are you looking?
I just don't know what I'm doing here. YouTube star, yeah. Coolest man in Indian cinema. I live in Bandra. That's why I'm here. GPS is my only qualification.
But no, man, you came in the first season and...
Yes, sir.
That was highlight for me.
For me as well. I missed you.
तो आप लोग एक दूसरे को देखो, मैं कहाँ रह गया, तू कहाँ पहुँच गया?
You're from Jaipur, no? So Jaipur में तो काफी space होता
है। जी।
I have realized something about Jaipur. Jaipur से जो भी निकलता है, सब royal है। मतलब I don't think I know of a single person from Jaipur who's not from a royal lineage.
नहीं है कुछ।
Camels.
Camels. For example, you also are royal, right?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be.
Supposed to be. Veer, what about you?
Yes, there is nepotism in Bollywood.
There were Sahabzade, but you removed it because not happy with the lineage, or you don't want people.
बहुत ज़्यादा लोग हैं वहाँ जिनका lineage मतलब you know royal है.
Royal. So you're like, नहीं, I am a normal man. सीरियसली अगर मेरा नाम शाहजादे होता तो मतलब क्या ग्रेट पिकअप लाइन है.
आई वाज मुझे बचपन से एंबैरेसमेंट था उससे.
क्यों
पता नहीं क्यों. आई डोंट नो व्हाई.
शाहजादे इट्स सच अ नाइस ग्रेविटास नेम लाइक अभिष.
आई डिड द सेम थिंग. आई वाज इन अंबानी अर्लियर. आई डिडंट लाइक इट.
या या
टू मच. इट्स टू बिग अ हाउस.
V, what have you been up to? Give us a broad understanding. Yes!
I've been good. I've been doing adult coloring books. I made a very good pasta the other day. And I've been on a tour. I've been on a world tour.
So oh, nice, that's, man.
Yeah.
Thank awesome. You had a Netflix special that came out, which you shot half in New York and half in New Delhi.
Yes.
And how was the response? Did you get, how was the international response? In India, everybody loved it. How, I'm very curious to know how people internationally
we loved it.
Took upon the
film. So first there was 200 Americans in a basement who were, they didn't know what they were going for.
Yeah.
So it was just nice for them to be the hostages in that situation. And then because there were 200 Americans, but for safety, you know, thoda Indians mangta hai. So we actually got 40 Indians, but we hid them in the back. So there's this full racist audience sitting in my special. But it did really well. I didn't know how big an audience Netflix had. It's quite large. And I mean, I don't know how many views it got or this and that, but the coolest thing that happened is I got an email. The best piece of fan mail I got was from two US soldiers in Iraq. And they, so firstly, when you open a mail and it says, hello from Iraq. and, you know, the next is, this is the US Army. You know, my instant reply was, no, that's Ayushman. Please call him. But that was really nice. They're like, you know, we spent all this time in the Middle East and we spent all this time in Asia, and your special kind of brought us together with other cultures. That was kind of nice. Oh, that's my favorite piece of family.
Before you wanted to be an actor, you actually wanted to be a sportsman. And especially you were really good in cricket.
I was good.
Were you a bowler, batsman, wicketkeeper?
All-rounder.
I love it with the smile that was slowly coming in. All-rounder. But like, cause batting zyada pasand thi, bowling aapko zyada pasand
thi? Batting. Right bowling mere captain mujhe pasand karte the, isliye unhone mujhe bowler bana diya tha. Pata nahi kya hota tha, matlab bolte achhi wali dal, main dalta tha kuch wicket wicket mil jate the.
Cool. So why did you pursue cricket for that? Because you were a part of a team also.
I was selected in one of the tournaments. It was called CK Naidu. Aur hamare ghar ka mahol aisa tha ki matlab khelna jo hai chhup ke jana padta tha aur bahane banane padte the kahan the aap, you know. To us tarah ka mahol bilkul nahi tha and us tarah ka aptitude bhi nahi tha ki khel mein koi career bana sakta. तो मैं जब उसमें सिलेक्शन हुआ एंड देन आई उस टीम को जाना था जयपुर से कहीं अजमेर वगैरह कुछ और 200-250 रुपए की ज़रूरत थी. यू नो आपको खुद को अरेंज करना था. दैट आई कुडंट अरेंज. सो दैट डे आई थॉट यू नो आई कुडंट परसू दिस
बिकॉज़ 200 बक्स
देन. या या
बट यू वर गुड.
आई वाज गुड. मैं अभी ये तो ऐसे ही कहूँगा यार. सिलेक्शन हुआ होगा तो किसी बेस पे हुआ होगा. यू नो
I have no athletic ability either.
You played some sports.
I used to box.
Like you're a boxer?
Yeah. I'm from Delhi, so it's natural.
I thought hockey hoga aapke game mein to fir.
But when I was 13, 14, I used to box bacteria weight. It's not even real boxing. It's pretty mummy. It's very like juvenile fighting.
You were part of Chandrakanta.
Oh, yeah.
For how long? And in Chandrakanta, you went off and you came back again. Matlab do baar aapke saath Mihir wala scene.
Yeah.
You are the original Mihir.
Actually, those were days. Yeah. वो series आप कर रहे थे because आपको चलाना होता है खर्चा and you want to, you know, be in the game. That's why उन दिनों सीरीज का चक्कर ऐसा होता था कि आपने काम कर दिया, एपिसोड आ गया, सब हो गया, पैसे नहीं मिलते थे. तो प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर को प्रोड्यूसर को जाके आपको लिटरली बोलना पड़ता था कि मेरे घर का बिल नहीं भरा है, यू नो, बच्चे भूखे मर रहे हैं, उस तरह का बहाना जब नहीं भरा तो पैसे नहीं मिलते थे. उसमें से फिर कुछ मिल जाता था. तो उसी दौरान किसी ने मुझे चंद्रकांता में मतलब डायरेक्टर से मिलवाया. तो उन्होंने एक दो एपिसोड्स मैंने किए. फिर मुझे पता चला कि यार ये चार पांच लाइनें मिलती जा रही हैं. इसके बाद मतलब कुछ बढ़ेगा रोल, कुछ मतलब है आगे कैसा रोल है वो तो बताते नहीं है कितना बड़ा रोल है कैसा है, बस आप करते रहिए. तो मैंने एक दिन गलती से डायरेक्टर से पूछ लिया. मैंने कहा यार ये ऐसा ही रहेगा कि आगे जाके इसका कुछ है बद्रीनाथ का. तो वो अपना पान वान खाता था रुमाल बांध के, अपना डायरेक्टर उसने मेरी तरफ देखा ऐसा, वो पूरा यूनिट को बुलाया उसने, उसे बोझो यार धर्मेंद्र है क्या ये, तू धर्मेंद्र है क्या? एंड दैट डे आई कुडंट, मैं क्या बोलूँ उसको यार, मैंने कहा रोल बताओ यार धर्मेंद्र है क्या, तू धर्मेंद्र है क्या, तुझे रोल पता करना है ना, दैट वॉज द डे. उसके बाद बट देन द रोल गॉट पॉपुलर एंड देन मैं बोर हो गया उससे, मैंने कहा मुझे अब फिर देन आई यू नो वी हैड डिफरेंट टर्म्स, देन मैं उसको गाली दे के बात करता, मैंने कहा भोसड़ी का मुझे मार दे, नहीं नहीं यार उसको मार दिया. फिर फिर कुछ दिनों बाद वापस फ़ोन आया मेरे पास, 3-4 महीने बाद, बोला आ जा यार आ जा, मैंने क्यों अब तो मर गया ना मैं, बोला नहीं नहीं एक और निकाल लेंगे.
क्या रीजन था?
तो बद्री बद्रीनाथ से अब उसका आप एक और तैयार करते हैं, सोमनाथ, बोलो उसका भाई आया है. और वो दोनों ऐसे लगते थे कि एक का तो बाल बिल्कुल वो वेस्ट इंडीज जैसे लोग होते हैं ना घुंघरालू बाल उस तरह का रखा हुआ था, और दूसरा वाला इन्होंने ब्लॉन्ड कर दिया था. मैंने कहा ये भाई किस एंगल से है?
एक के पास पार्लर जाने के पैसे है, दूसरे के पास नहीं है. वन ऑफ माय फर्स्ट इंटरनेशनल ट्रिप्स एक्चुअली वाज टू श्रीलंका फॉर योर वेडिंग.
यस,
व्हिच वाज द मोस्ट फन वेडिंग आई हैव एवर बीन टू.
आई एम टोल्ड आई हैड अ वेरी गुड टाइम विद माय वेडिंग. आई डोंट रिमेंबर एनी ऑफ इट, बट आई एम
You are told.
I married the right girl.
Yeah. It was. How did you meet her the first time?
My wife, her name is Shivani. She's an event manager. She was an event manager, and we did an event together. And she yelled at me, and I was very turned on. then after that, she gate crashed my housewarming party.
Okay.
And then she yelled at me some more about my house.
Yeah.
And I was even more turned on. And then we were together for about 5.5 years.
So that's how you guys met. It was the yelling.
It was the yelling.
Good. So you must have loved your teachers then, for sure.
I love my teachers.
Obviously.
Not like I love my wife. I think. The most important lessons in my life I've ever learned has been because a lady in my life yelled at me. And I think most men can relate to that, right? We get our best advice when we are being yelled at by a girl or a lady in our life.
Yeah.
Like, I used to have a teacher called Surjit Khanna in Delhi Public School. And she, you know, I was skipping some tuitions or some exams to go and do theatre. I was doing some Hamlet or something like that. And my mother found out, and it was before my 12th boards. So my mother came to school and, you know, everybody was yelling, saying, he's going to fail his boards, he's going to fail his boards. And this teacher, Sujit Khanna, said, all of you, shut up! He's good at this. Mrs. Das, you stay out of his way. He's actually good at this. Let him do that. And it was the first time a teacher actually stood up for theatre in Delhi Public School. Right. So wherever you are, thank you, Sujit Khanna, ma'am.
Thanks for spelling
and
theater right.
Turned on?
Yeah. I was in the corner like, yes.
Though for you, Ifan, you have a track history of going to girls' hostels bathrooms, or actually just girls' hostels.
Girls' hostel, like, yeah. उसमें हमारा रेस्ट्रिक्शन था 8 बजे के बाद इन लड़कों को निकल जाना है. तो हम लोग 6 बजे घुसे गायब हो जाते थे.
This is in NSD, when you were studying in NSD.
सो गर्ल्स हॉस्टल में रूम में गए एंड देन डिसअपीयर्ड, देन नेक्स्ट डे सुबह निकलते थे. सो
क्वेश्चन, डिड यू गो टू द सेम रूम और वर यू आज यहाँ चेक कल वहाँ चेक?
मैं वो नहीं बताऊंगा, जिसके रूम में जाता था उनको बुरा लग जाएगा.
अच्छा, करेक्ट, फेयर एनफ.
कि उनको लगता था कि मैं उन्हीं के रूम में जा रहा हूँ.
वेल प्लेड, वेरी वेरी कूल, वेरी कूल. बोथ ऑफ यू हैव डिफरेंट पॉइंट्स इन टाइम हैव एक्टेड. Like example, there was a scene that you did in a movie long, long time ago where you had to profess a love scene to somebody for the first time.
Yeah. So my first film, it was a film called Mumbai Salsa. I don't know if anybody remembers this movie. If you do, kill yourself. I'd never done a scene like this before. It was one of those very, you know, meri aankhon mein aankhe dal ke keh do ki tum mujhse pyar nahi karti ho. You know, one of those.
Yeah.
And I had to hold her very, very close. And I didn't know how much makeup and preparation both actors and actresses go through. Like, a lot of ladies, when they're acting, you know, that juda that you see, that's not the actual juda. That's clipped on. And a lot of times the eyes are different colors. So I remember, you know, I got really into it and I put my hand into her hair. And I'm like, meri aankhon mein, you know, and this and that. And she's like, she's crying and I'm crying. And then there's that moment where she's like, haan, main tumse pyar karti hu, and my hand is supposed to go. And her hair came off in my hand. Right? So, you know, she's here and the camera's there, so I'm panicking. I've never done this before in my life. So I didn't know what to do, so I put my hand back. Right? So now, for the whole scene, she's just like, why are you putting your hand? I'm like, chalo, hum Singapore jayenge, saath mein rahenge, etc. And I think she had worn colored contacts for the first time. And this was a brilliant decision move, saying, pehle din pe climax shoot karte. Which is fine, I'm a man, I'm used to climaxing first. So it was meri aankhon mein aankhe dal ke kaho, but I don't think she had put the contact lens properly. So every time she blinked, the lens went all the way out of my eyeball and started like dip, coming down to this thing. So I'm just like, meri aankhon mein aankhe, but her eyes are freaking me out. I'm like, meri aankhon mein aankhe dal ke kaho, ki tum kitne pa, I can't look at the fucking eye. So great movie. Turned out really well.
Irfan, you've got a new movie coming out called Kareeb Kareeb Single. You went to Kerala to shoot this movie for the first time?
This is a strange story. I was called for an award function in Dubai. And that was South Indian award function. And I was supposed to present an award to an actress. So I was standing on the stage and then this actress was called. And then I heard a sound on the floor. Then I looked, you know, there was a nose ring which was, you know, rolling down, and it you know, just landed at my feet. So, and that woman was, you know, really feeling embarrassed. She thought that nobody has seen it, so no, she doesn't want to look at it. So I picked it up and I gave it to her. And then when we did the casting of this movie, Kareeb Kareeb Single, the first day when the heroine met me, she said, "Ki you were the person who gave me the ring."
Nose ring back.
Nose ring.
So yeah, your movie's out today. We have a trailer which we want to play for you.
Oh,
here
please.
We go.
Yogendra Kumar Devendranath Prajapati or
Yogi. You need action, woman. फिर से virgin बन गई तो क्या? I'm telling you, दरवाजा बंद हो जाता है.
फंस गई. Shit. I'll have a latte.
दो लाते लाओ. हाँ. और लाते लाना अपनी लाते मत ले जाना. टोटल तीन बार इश्क किया और तीनों बार ऐसा इश्क मतलब जानलेवा इश्क. मतलब घनघोर हदपार.
आप टच में हैं उनसे?
ना.
तो जाके मिल आइए.
आप चलना चाहेंगी?
विजयश्री,
इतनी जोर से क्यों चिल्ला रहे हो?
तो धीरे कैसे चिल्लाते हो? आश्रम बुक करवाया आपने विजयश्री?
गंगा का व्यू देखिए. सुबह 6 बजे उठ के योगा कीजिए.
सुबह 6 बजे मुर्गे योगा करते हैं जयश्री जी, हम इतनी जल्दी क्यों उठेंगे? हम लोग दूध बांटने थोड़ी आए हैं. हमें जाना है, हमें जरा काम है.
प्रणाम मामा जी.
जी तेरा बेटा.
ना जाने क्यों तने समझ ना आवे क्या तेरे.
तुम क्या मान हो या अंजलि?
आपकी हंसी बहुत प्यारी है.
हाँ ट्रेन पे ही हूँ, लेकिन अपनी मेरी दूसरी भी
जाएगी.
अब तो गड़बड़ हो गई.
मिस्टर एंड मिसेस
शशिधरन.
भाई साहब दो कमरे करिएगा अलग अलग.
झगड़ा चल रहा है.
एक ही कमरा कर दो.
नहीं नहीं दो चाहिए. जहां तू कहे.
One thing I relate with the trailer is that ergada kaide, which in Malayalam literally means get off you freaking donkey. Yeah, all throughout the character you have like 3-4 lines which is like killing. It's like punchline. It seems like, did you do it on your own ki yaar thoda improvise kiya apne us pur lines
ko? Thoda improvise hota hi hai jab is tarah ka jo character hota hai, jo matlab kai baar aapko lagta hai ki yaar ye thoda udne wala character hai, matlab you know. I wanted to do a movie which can make people happy yaar.
Yeah.
कि मुझे मेरा जो नाम जोड़ा जाता है बार बार इंटेंस मैं थक गया हूँ सुन के. तो आई वॉन्ट टू डू अ मूवी वेयर जो बाहर आए तो उनके चेहरे पे स्माइल हो, थोड़ा अच्छा लग रहा हो, लाइफ थोड़ी अच्छी लग रही है. but with my kind of sensibility, you know, which engages me. So this is an attempt to make people please, and you know.
You're talking about really intense, but more intense is because the way you look, your eyes and all are very intense.
Right.
So that's a compliment, right? Like, look at Veer's eyes. Veer's eyes are nice and Mickey Mousey, you know, nice and cutesy.
I can be intense if
so
I...
What is it?
I need some drugs.
Okay, fair enough. Maybe.
लेकिन ये आईज की वजह से मुझे प्रॉब्लम भी बहुत हुआ है पहले. अभी थोड़ा सा बोलने का तरीका आपका बदल गया है. शुरू शुरू में तो लोग बोलते थे कि यार कौन वो इरफान, अबे वो चर्सी है यार.
तो गलत क्या
है? गलत मैंने कि वो चर्सी नहीं हूँ मैं. मतलब कभी कभी आप जॉइंट पीते हो, मतलब ऐसा नहीं जॉइंट नहीं पीता, आप पीते हो, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं हो कि हुक डाउन टू लाइक.
द बिगेस्ट बेनिफिट ऑफ माई करियर इन मूवीज इज आई डिड अ मूवी कॉल्ड गोगोवा गॉन एंड देयर इज अ सॉन्ग इन देयर कॉल्ड बाबा जी की बूटी. यू नो दिस सॉन्ग, राइट? So wherever I go, people give me free weed. Wherever I go in India, Babaji ki booty.
Babaji ki booty.
So I don't know why it has become such a thing. Otherwise, हमें भी याद है बचपन में. जयपुर में ऐसी दुकान थी यार, main road पे.
हशीश की?
अरे भांग की.
हाँ.
और वो सरकारी ठेका था. So it used to be like legal and I don't know.
I had no idea. I came into the world knowing that ये illegal है.
Anybody have a problem with Irfan saying that he smokes pot?
That was weird enough.
My first date, Appu Ghar. So, you know the Bhoot Bangla in Appu Ghar? Yeah, it was on Pakkol Bhoot Bangla. Where, you know, one skeleton used to come on like that. And there was some chudail that used to scream, which wasn't even a robot. It was an actual this lady that was her job. Then people went and...
You went inside because it was darkness?
Yeah, because of the dark. And I wanted to hold the girl's hand.
Yeah.
Oh, surely.
But I understand, because I'm also a pansy. I've two times recce karke aaya Bhoot Bangla. Then I'm like, I'm not scared.
Did you ever go on for any dates before, or was it like, or your excursion into hostels were your dates?
Yeah, that was the liberation point. And उसके पहले जयपुर में ऐसा atmosphere था नहीं. वो बहुत conservative था. मतलब date का क्या, मतलब बात करना ही मुश्किल होता था लड़की से. कभी वहाँ से गुजर गए, उसने खिड़की से देख लिया.
हाँ.
आपकी ज़िंदगी बन गई यार.
लड़की ने देख लिया.
So for love you need 20/20 vision. If you have glasses, गांड लग गई.
अब लेकिन अब प्रॉब्लम ये है कि आप अपना फेस डाल नहीं सकते डेटिंग ऐप पे यार.
क्यों?
लोगों या तो यकीन नहीं करते वो.
हाँ.
अरे झूठ बोल रहा है, झूठ बोल रहा है. इरफान का डेटिंग किधर आएगा टिंडर पे? मैंने डाल के देखा एक बार
टिंडर.
कुछ नहीं हुआ यार. ज्यादातर लोगों ने भी यकीन नहीं किया और कुछ ने यकीन किया. अबे व्हाट आर यू डूइंग हियर?
How else will you date in this modern era? कोई मिलता
है? My mom will call your mom and there will be chai at the house. We will meet and go out for dates.
Have you done speed dating before though?
What is that?
Speed dating is literally 10 seconds or 30 seconds of a conversation, maybe 45 seconds. So I'm sitting here, Veerdas is sitting here, Irfan Khan is sitting here, Tanmay sitting here, Kamba sitting here.
Ken there are Bas only comedians here. In his imagination, by the way.
Dating ke bhi koi yaar.
So it'll be like, I'm going to be talking to Veerdas. Hi, my name is Abhish Mathew. Hi, my name is Veerdas. Oh, great, Veerdas, I'm a comedian. Oh, great, even I'm a comedian. Oh, I like your hair. Oh, great, you are okay. Okay, great. Okay, then I have to go to the next person. Then I'll speak to you for 30 seconds. Hi, my name is Abhish Mathew. Oh, I'm Irfan Khan. I don't like you. Okay, great, I'll go to the next person. So that's how speed dating is. Like, you sit around a table and then you pick and choose which one you like.
Kahan hota hai? इसका व्यूअरशिप ज्यादा हो जाएगा आपके एपिसोड का, बता दो तो. ये तुम्हारे इमेजिनेशन है खाली यार. दैट्स हाउ
दैट्स हाउ माय
ड्रीम इन अभिषेक माइंड ही इज द द्रौपदी ऑफ कॉमेडी. हम सब पांडव हैं.
बट योर ट्रू लव एक्चुअली इज वॉटसन.
यस, आई हैव अ ब्रिटिश बुलडॉग. हिज नेम इज डॉक्टर वॉटसन.
नेम इज डॉक्टर वॉटसन.
डॉक्टर वॉटसन, यस.
यू लाइक हिज नेम?
हां, यस, एब्सोल्युटली. I think the only thing he's ever said is so. I don't know. Yeah, actually,
do you take him out for walks or somebody else takes him out for walks?
So I'll tell you about this. So I have Watson is what you call a walking pooper. So you know how when a dog takes a shit, you know they adopt like one curved posture. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And they stay in one place. Mm-hmm. My guy walks
while shitting.
So he walks a couple of steps. So. Every time he shits, I feel like the music from
my dog is like that.
You know, because he looks like a thief. And I remember this is right after Gogagon came out, I started to get recognized for the first time because all the movies I'd done before then, I didn't look like myself. So nobody knew I was in the movie. Delibelli, I was bald. Badmash Company, I looked like a ladyboy. So, you know, it is. So, and I live right next to Rishi Kapoor's house.
Yeah.
My building is right next to is this thing. And because Ranbir and Rishi Kapoor and all, there's always paparazzi outside his house waiting with cameras. And I was walking with Watson, and for the first time, I saw a photographer look at me and go, huh, and start taking my photos. And right then, Watson started cheating. So now I look like a fucking moron because, like, I'm just smiling next to a shitty dog. And then Watson starts to walk towards Rishi Kapoor's house. So now it looks like I'm making my dog shit outside Rishi Kapoor's house. Like, I have some vendetta or something like that. Mera kutta potty karega is ghar ke bahar. What happened there?
Yeah, they didn't make the newspaper though.
They did not.
It didn't, thank God.
I think the newspaper publishes other shit, just not my dog shit.
We know that you're coming up with a special very soon. You're coming up with a tour again.
So my next thing that I'm working on, I have a new show out called the Boarding Das Tour. We're going to do the largest ever tour in the history of comedy in India. I hope we're going to do 42 cities.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Wow. So we're going to places that we're going to Patna, we're going to Ranchi, we're going to Meerut, we're going to Dehradun. Because usually stand-up, you know, goes to 10 or 11 major cities in India.
Yeah.
And I want to take it everywhere that it doesn't go with this tour. So tickets on veerdas.in. So please check it out. Yeah.
Thank you so much, both of you, for coming. We've got something very special for you, and we got something special for you, which we would like to give you. First of all, I would like to... okay, let me put this down.
Oh, shit.
This one, because you love your Watson quite a bit.
Oh,
this one's for you.
So cool.
This is Veeran Watson.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Very, very fantastic.
Thank you. This is going up on...
On the wall?
On the, in the living room centerpiece.
And one thing we forgot to talk about was that your first movie that you actually were part of was Kayamat Court, right?
Karamati Court.
Yeah. And in that, there's this... Your role was 30 minutes and then it got to 2 minutes and got to 30 seconds?
No, it was 3 minutes. And I was very happy. क्योंकि आप सिनेमा में किसी तरह से आप सोचते हैं यार कोई तो बुला ले सिनेमा में सब तारीफ करते रहते हैं टेलीविजन में बट यू वांटेड टू बिकम और आपको रोल कोई देता नहीं था तारीफ सब करते थे तो इसमें मिल गया था मुझे तो वो एक यू नो आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई वाज आई थॉट ठीक है बस
एंड फॉर दिस यू हैड टू गेट योर ओन क्लोथ्स
हां मैं उस पे इतना एक्साइटेड हो गया था अपना कॉस्ट्यूम खुद बनाया मैंने यू नो कलर चूज किया और उस पे एक वॉकिंग शॉट था तो उसमें 3 मिनट में से 1.5 मिनट तो वॉकिंग शॉट ही था उसका
That was the first time you had come on film and we have the image of the first shot.
Oh,
as a part of it. This is to you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming on the show. This is a lot
Thank
of fun.
Thank you so much.
And now...
I just want to say something.
Yeah.
I've known Abhish for how many years now? 9 years? 10 years? After the first week that you did stand-up comedy in Bombay, we met.
Yeah.
He has wanted to do this. Since that time, to have this show since that time, and it's amazing that he has this show right now.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. And now we go into games.
And now, for no reason at all, Caveman Instagrammer.
Who breaks first? A game where each contestant is going to decide what you put on their cue cards, but on helium. Throughout the game, you have to make sure
there's
that
no way Irfan's gonna break.
Try not breaking into a laugh. Whoever breaks first will have to
I would be shocked.
Amazing and terrible tasting, but healthy drinks. Don't worry, these drinks are absolutely safe. If you're not, we'll find out soon. So are you guys ready to play?
Who breaks first?
Maybe he will. I don't.
Pretty laughing. Come on.
Tie, tie, kiss, give me a kiss.
Yeah,
आपकी आवाज इज नॉर्मल
नॉर्मल यार
ओह माय गॉड दैट्स हाउ डीप हिज वॉइस इज
समथिंग रॉन्ग विद माय वॉइस
नो नो आई हैव यू हैव डिफीटेड हीलियम टेक इट आउट टू मी वा ब्रीथ इन इज लाइक आई एम टीचिंग अबाउट दिस बुक द फर्स्ट टाइम नाउ
टाई डाई फेस गिव मी किस
गाइस यू स्माइल ओके गुड
या
ओके All right, good. Okay, now okay, it's your turn. Remember, don't even smile. You have to keep a stone face.
All right.
Tinda Patinda. My best friend is Linda.
Stone cold.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
When I die and my life flashes before my eyes, I will remember I said Linda to Irfan Khan. Bye.
No smiling, not even smiling. More. Gaba bahar aa rahi hai. Okay.
What do you prefer, Richard Carson?
What is this Kermit ka Suzu?
What is it mean? Is it mean? Is it...
No, it's papaya ka leaf ka juice, no?
No, karela!
Karela? Acha. Platelet count badhta hai isse. Dengue nahi hoga. You are roz piyega.
Alright, now you have to maintain eye contact.
Sir, helium base ho jayega.
Here we go.
Pudding, Vladimir pudding.
There's no way.
I should never have taken part in this competition.
Oh, you got him.
Okay, not that. No, but
yeah,
still.
Yeah, but this is...
improvisation. But improvisation counts, yeah. Though. If I, before I...
No, it doesn't.
Damn it. Okay, fine. This round, improvisation is allowed. Do whatever you can.
No. Khel ke match ke beech mein rule change nahi ho sakta.
Okay. The line.
Yes, sir.
You can improvise.
Nahi.
What is this? Sachin, you do what you like. Show up your bedroom. So let's do a thing. Pick up your three favorite dialogues. Pick up your three favorite dialogues. We'll do rapid fire. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and 3. See who wins. So remember, take the
I wish we could do interviews in person all the time. We could do fun games like this.
Absolutely.
Sir, you are choosy with scripts.
You're giving him my lines now.
It's not the first time that's happened to me. But... एक दो पिक्चर किया है
दिस इज योर्स
या
वी स्टार्ट विद यू वन लाइन गो
द नेम्स जेम्स बॉन्ड
गो
डम डम डीगा डीगा मौसम डीगा डीगा
व्हाट इज योर स्टाइल नंबर व्हाट इज मोबाइल नंबर
दिस इज पार्टा
व्हाट डू यू प्रेफर रिचर्ड पार्कर और लिज्जत पापड़
Say hello to my little friend.
All right. I think we have the winner. Veer, unfortunately, you broke twice. Our winner for today is none other than Mr. Irfan Khan. Thank you so much for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Thank Give you a big round of applause for Mr. Veer Das.
This brings us to the end of the episode. Good night, Shabba Kher, Anpam Kher, Kiran Kher, and who cares? Abhish Mathew, ladies and gentlemen.
And now, for no reason at all, Caveman Twitter.
Thank you.
man, that was good. That's good. I enjoyed that. I knew for a fact Irfan would not break. It's like if you put Daniel Day-Lewis in anything, it's like, okay, I'm acting right now. No, he's not breaking.
I need to stay in character.
I don't care how good of a comedian you are. This man is too good at his job. Oh, I miss him so much.
It's bittersweet to watch that.
Yeah, it's like wonderful because obviously, you know, he's such a great person and such a fun person, such a great personality. But the fact that he's not with us anymore.
Yeah, it's just
so sad. I do wish that we, because we've had two, I think, in person interviews. I guess, Nawaz and Zakir Hussain, I believe, are the two, right? But those are pretty early on. Now we've done a bunch. I would love to be able to like do interviews in person and be able to do fun games like that.
I know.
At the end, obviously, Skype kind of doesn't let us. But I like the concept. It's, of course, it was a wonderful conversation of obviously hilarious Veer Das and also equally funny Irfan, who's just one of the coolest people ever. Like, that's one of his things in India, right? Is that he's like Mr. Cool?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah. He just exudes it. And that energy, and I love that.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that all you're gonna add? That's all I got.
I mean, it was enjoyable. Cool. There was nothing revelatory. It was fun. I enjoyed watching them. Veer Das was funny. Irfan was cool and funny. I loved the game at the end.
Yeah, that was fun. We should play that. Just in general, that'd be fun to play.
I agree. No, we could play that game. We should involve Ashley, Alexis, and Micah too.
Yeah, that'd be fun. All right,
I like the game.
That was fun. Let us know what other videos of Son of a Beesh, obviously Irfan and Veer Das, of course, anything. That film actually looked pretty good. His character looked pretty interesting and enjoyable.
Yeah, it did.
We didn't have subs for it. His character looked pretty cool. But let us know more from Son of a Beesh that we can react to and watch down below.